walking stick. Never mind.
Yeah.
Huh?
But I'm glad I got my phone so I can take some pictures of it.
Yeah, I forgot, but I'm just saying I don't know what it's going to look like up here, which is why I elected to not bring my bag. Up here on Coleman Lake Trailhead, headed southbound right now. We'll go down here to, me and my sons are going to go and see the Shoal Creek Church. That is, if they've got that in them. Having fun yet, my sons? No? Having fun yet? Huh? Blue blazes. That might be a good place for a tent. Okay. Yeah, I can get my hammock in there too.
Yeah, we haven't pulled up all of them.
Huh?
Yeah, but there ain't no water nearby.
Oh yeah, I'm talking about when we come back. Cause I don't know. I kind of feel like going up there to Burns Trailhead, to be honest with you. I don't know. That's why we're walking back here to see what this looks like.
Take my... Hey, one of those solder squeezes where you don't have to do this. Release the pressure back off the bottom. Y'all want to add some of your drink mix in these? Yeah.
Yeah.
Hold on.
You want me to stop recording?
I thought I heard somebody talking.
It'll be a while.
Hey, why are you literally running?
I'm not, I'm walking.
Look at my back.
Look on my bag, dude. Noah, let go.
I'm holding on to him.
What is it?
Huh?
What is it? Big pine trees. Pretty out here, ain't it? Life or death situation, I'd drink that water, but I wouldn't want to. But that stream right there means we're close to the water.
That what?
That water right there runs into the lake.
So we're getting close?
Yeah.
Okay. Once we get there.
Should be it over here. Past these hills.
There's a little bit of my book.
Yeah. Figure out about making something to eat.
Way to get to the bridge.
Need more water now? Oh, what you do to turn on airplane mode?
Huh?
Turn on airplane mode.
What does that do?
Keeps it from draining your battery trying to search for a signal. That's water down there, it looks like.
Wait, so it won't drain my battery?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Man, you know what? I'm not going to get any service. So you're not going to be able to pick your friends for a while.
So that one lays down to the, that trail leads over to the lake itself, I think.
If I keep my mobile data on it, I don't think I'll be able to. Wait, if you do data, will I be able to test? I don't get service up here. I don't have service up on the mountain.
I ain't got no service up here either. Good thing for far out. I don't have to.
No, you wouldn't need to get service up here, too. I don't think I have service in the
I'll find y'all one. I'll cut y'all one here in a minute.
What?
Oh, no, I want to stick back with some nuts. Oh, when I find a tree that's already fell down, I'll cut y'all one down. Yep.
Got a yes for my question. You're saying it's an idiot.
Yes. There's the church right there.
Use of historic property at your own risk. Subject to surveillance. Well,
Yeah, it's an old church.
Yeah, I guess it makes sense. Churches do normally have graveyards nearby.
Some old headstones.
Are you going to
pass? Yeah.
Pretty nice place. I'm going to sit down.
Okay. Deuteronomy. Old Shoal Creek Baptist Church. Way back when wood was still good. Well, looky there, there's a porta potty. Mm-hmm.
she was. I want the bear ones.